For the first time, a black hole has been swallowing a neutron star, which is a star that is more massive than our Sun, but only roughly the size of a city. Each of these space monsters is one of the universe's most extreme and strange phenomena. According to the new discovery, when the two collide, the entire fabric of the cosmos is shaken. Researchers discovered not one, but two black holes snacking on neutron stars. Their feast occurred approximately 1 billion years ago, but it was so powerful that it shook space-time and sent forth ripples that only recently reached the Earth, triggering gigantic detectors designed to detect these waves. Neutron stars and black holes form as a result of violent star death. When stars die, they lose mass and become denser until they collapse in a supernova explosion, depending on their size. Some become inexhaustible black holes that devour everything in their path, while others leave behind a neutron star, a dense remnant of a star that is too tiny to become a black hole. Neutron stars can be as small as 20 miles in diameter, but they are so dense that a teaspoon-sized scoop would weigh more than Mount Everest. When one celestial object orbits another, neutron stars are sometimes created as a pair in binary star systems. Binary pairs were previously only seen as two neutron stars or two black holes. More than a century ago, Albert Einstein predicted the presence of gravitational waves, which are ripples in space-time that occur when the universe's most massive objects merge. When two black holes collided in September 2015, the US Laser Interferometer Gravitational Wave Observatory, LIGO, detected gravitational waves for the first time. Scientists have observed neutron stars colliding with one another and black holes clashing, but they have never observed a black hole devouring a neutron star. They felt it was feasible, but there was little proof until gravitational wave detectors, known as interferometers, offered strong evidence. Interferometers are 2-mile-long, L-shaped pipes that fire lasers. Gravitational waves interfere with the laser's path when they pass through the detectors. The detectors are ultra-sensitive, detecting disturbances as minor as a subatomic particle's width. The first collision, named GW200105, was detected on January 5th, 2020 by LIGO. A black hole 9 times the size of our Sun crashed into a neutron star twice as massive as our parent star. It took 900 million years for the waves to reach Earth at the speed of light. The second collision, dubbed GW200115, detected by both LIGO and Virgo, an Italian interferometer, was discovered just 10 days later. It involved a black hole 6 times the mass of the Sun and a neutron star twice as massive as the Sun. Gravitational waves are created when enormous objects collide, causing ripples in the fabric of space, and these ripples are what the researchers have discovered. By the time the ripples reach us, they are tiny, less than the width of an atom. Within a billion light-year radius of Earth, researchers believe violent neutron star black hole collisions occur at least once a month. More of these collisions are likely to be detected once LIGO and Virgo are upgraded. Researchers hope to see a neutron star ripped into light fragments when devoured by a black hole. No light was emitted in these recently detected collisions because of the distance and mass of the black holes compared to the smaller neutron stars. These collisions have shaken the universe to its core, and scientists have been able to detect the ripples that have been sent hurtling through space. Each collision is more than just the meeting of two big, dense objects. It's like Pac-Man, with a black hole devouring its companion neutron star whole. These are extraordinary phenomena, and scientists have been waiting for a long time to detect them. Therefore, it's incredible to capture them finally. In the future, the team intends to identify neutron star black hole collisions, which telescopes will observe both in orbit and on Earth. As a result, scientists will be able to learn more about the super heavy materials that neutron stars are made of. If you like this video, please consider subscribing and click the notification bell so that you do not miss any upcoming videos.